Could it be that Colonel Trofimoff is innocent, and what is your opinion about his guilt?
You know, I really don't know whether George Trofimoff is guilty or not. I can tell you that he is very strong in denying his guilt. I know that the trial was terribly unfair, and that the entire thing was built on prejudice and suspicion. So I tend to believe in his innocence. And if he was guilty of something, if he was, it certainly wasn't what he was tried for.